Yo, what up, guys? It's your boy Dorian here. Welcome to another vlog. I am getting ready to go to the Mary Poppins Return press junket, and then after that, I'm going to the ArcLight Hollywood for our Infinity War screening that Collider is hosting, and we'll be doing Q&A afterwards with the Russo Brothers, which I'm pretty excited about because I love Infinity War. Your boy got the shirt on right now, so I'm gonna. I just decided to make this a vlog for the whole day because I'll be doing a lot of stuff, and I want you guys to see what's going down. So it's gonna be awesome. Let's make some moves.
Producer John DeLuca, composer Mark Shaman, lyricist Scott Whitman, and screenwriter David McGee. Let's have a round of applause.
Yes.
Auspicious group.
All right, thank you, everybody.
Thank you, man.
What's up, man?
What up, man?
Was it ever discussed having any of the Netflix characters ever in the movie, or was
no?
It...
I'm kidding. Yes, we talk about all that stuff, but you can see how many characters there are in the film. It's very difficult when you've got shows that are being written while we're also trying to create movies that are not happening on the same, just from a production standpoint, at the same time as the shows are being produced, it's impossible for us to, you know, correlate story between, you know, three or four other Marvel films that we're borrowing characters from, and then to add in the TV shows on top of it.